His hand then assures that it cannot reach to you. His eyes are never blind, he cannot see your teeth. His ears are not deep that he cannot hear you cry.